All right, ladies and gentlemen, we're here at our stop at 14 on the Tour de Rants, which is actually supposed to be Alley Cats, but unfortunately Alley Cats is closed on Sunday. So actually today we're gonna vote and get that right off the list. But right now we're here at the home of Michael Scott's favorite restaurant, Chili's, and the home of the awesome Blossom. So let's go on inside and have some fun.
We are here at Chili's because Alley Cats is closed today. Yes, it should. What'd you get? What'd you get, Sheena?
I have the Southwestern Tilapia.
I should try that.
Yeah, super good. And it comes with rice and usually mixed vegetables, but I love corn
on the cob.
Because you always look so good eating it.
Oh yeah, you gotta. You need a box of toothpicks afterwards.
Yes.
Chicken.
Brother, what'd you get there, brother? You know, Chris.
No, I got the chicken crispers, but I wanted those chicken crispers. But I got these instead, I don't know why.
Instead of these, you wanted
those. I wanted those, but I got these.
You got these.
But it's alright, I'm still eating it, I'm starving.
And, you got the corn on
the cob? And I got corn on the cob because I want to eat corn on the cob.
Hey!
Hi, Chris!
What's up?
How you doing?
Doing alright. How you doing? What'd you get?
I got the guiltless chicken platter.
Ah.
It's supposed to be guilt-free.
Guiltless?
Oh, there's guilt-free. No calories in it.
Is it guilt-free?
It's like 9 grams of fat or something.
And you got corn on the cob, I see.
Corn on the cob. Some broccoli. Six vegetables that Sheena didn't get, I got.
Oh. Nice. Enjoy.
Thank you.
Oh, hello, sir.
You always give me with my mouth full.
Oh, my God.
Sorry.
I got fries.
Fries.
And some chicken fingers.
Chicken fingers.
And corn on the cob.
Hey, everybody got this. Is the corn on the cob table here.
What does this corn on the cob you speak of? What does this speak of?
What I don't understand, Chris.
Yes.
Why do they call it corn on the cob?
When it's in?
When it's... it's assumed it's on the cob, right? Okay. So, when they cut it off, it's called corn, right?
Oh, yes.
Okay. Why don't they call it corn off the cob?
Corn off the cob.
And then just corn. Because this is how corn comes naturally, correct?
Yes.
All right, so why is this the special one? Like, oh, it's on the cob. No, this should be just corn.
Cut. Y'all doing okay?
Yes.
We're done. That's just too much for me to handle. Well, I can't think about that.
He only has 10 minutes on YouTube.
Yes, I have a time limit. We can't ponder this like forever. You're not going to ask me what I'm going to get?
Oh, yeah, Chris, what do you have? You got it. Looks like you got some kind of
special sauce.
I'll let you know in a
second.
Go check that out.
Okay, so to answer Ben's question, what I got was a combo platter with spicy shrimp.
He's talking.
And the grilled salmon. Grilled salmon and spicy shrimp combo.
And a vegetable melody.
Vegetable melody?
Melody?
Medley?
You were chosen.
Wait, what did I say?
I thank you for choosing.
Wait, what did I say?
Lynn? How you doing?
Good.
Hey, I'm doing all right. In our scrubs, coming straight from work.
Yes.
A faithful member of the Tour de Rance crew.
Of course, always.
What did you get today at Chili's?
I got the guiltless chicken.
Julia got that too.
Good choice.
Why is it guiltless? I mean, is there like no calories on there or something?
Yeah, it's supposed to be healthy.
Healthy. Yeah. You got corn on the cob too.
Corn on the cob, vegetables.
Same vegetable.
Cool.
Seasoning.
Awesome. Thanks for joining us.
Yeah, thanks.
That might be on.
Cool, Chosley, Mr. Host.
I got the chicken fajitas.
Which takes up the whole, like, half the table here.
Yes. And the melody of food right here.
The melody of food.
What did you call it?
The melody of food.
The melody.
The melody of food.
What's that grain crap on there?
It's like guacamole.
Guacamole.
In the salad.
Tomato. Cheese.
Melody. Hey, Mark, did you get the, what do you got?
I got the handle of his fajita.
Oh.
It's in my space, so I got
this. Is that
a
low-calorie handle?
Yes.
Okay. It's guiltless handle?
Diet. What's that called, that diet? That low-carb diet?
Atkins?
Actually, that? I ate at home because my mom was cooking. It was really good.
Right.
Yeah, so I'm just having one.
That's a vino.
Vino.
Bellissimo. Grazie.
Hello, crew.
Hello, John.
I'm the cheeseburger that John is eating tonight.
Where's your burger?
Man, you always get a burger.
See, I pointed to it on the menu.
Oh, okay.
Smokehouse Southern Classic.
Yes.
Southern Classic
no,
Burger.
No, that's a conference. Don't look
the Southeastern Burger. All
right.
No way, that's a conference. Atlantic Coast Burger.
Wait, I think you got some cheese hanging off your lip.
Yeah.
All right.
See ya.
Missouri Valley Conference.
Jer.
Hey!
Oh, your mouth full?
I don't know.
Festival Melody. Festival Melody, carrots.
Broccoli and carrots.
Cauliflower.
Broccoli.
Festival Melody. I got that Chipotle.
Chipotle
chicken crispers with corn.
Corn.
I don't know why they call it corn on the cob, but okay, first of all, I have an issue with this.
TikTok.
People call this corn. And this is called corn on the cob.
Really?
Why?
Katie, what are you eating?
You don't call it chicken on the bone.
No.
You call it chicken.
Chicken, right.
Right. And fries. Go ahead.
Such.
Hi.
Catherine? Hello, Katie.
How are you?
Good. How's your ankle?
It's good. It's after good. Conrad fell on it, but it's good.
All right.
It's not broken.
I'm the fried of Katie eating.
What did you get today?
Got the chicken crispers.
Chicken crispers.
With fries and...
Fry and Melody.
I chose not to get corn on the cob.
Right.
Or
rice.
Or corn.
Right.
I got rice. It's a melody of rice.
Melody of rice and fries. Thank you, ma'am.
Uh-huh.
We're here to pass the Wheel of Destiny to Mr. John Excuses Martin. Right. What's going on? Hey. All right. I'm about to spin on the Parfait Smash.
Wait.
What's the favorite? And who's sponsoring this spin?
The favorite is Moto's. Moto's is the favorite. And the spin is sponsored by Charter Media, your team on target.
Do the
eyebrow. There's a spin.
Oh, whoa.
Spin.
No.
Wait, guys.
What are you doing?
Was it a perpetual spin here?
Okay. It was a practice spin.
Here we go. Here we go. This is it.
Three.
Cheddars.
Cheddars. Keep that.
Take a break.
Oh, that's used.
After talking it's things used. Over, I decided to stick with cheddar.
Oh, yeah. Oh, cheddar.
You definitely poor chosen.
So what we shall reveal the mystery.
The mystery restaurant is...
Ilf.
Ridgewood.
Ridgewood.
Damn.
Or camera guy.
Yeah, I'm probably the camera guy.
Or this would say Ridgewood, or as John would spell it, Ridgewood. Wood. Like, would you?
With an L.
Or wood with an E at the end. That's how John would spell it.
Now, for the uninclined, what exactly is Ridgewood? I've never heard of that.
It's barbecue.
Apparently,
it's the best barbecue in town. Outside the town. I don't know.
You don't know where it is.
No, it's in Pawnee Flats. Is that right?
The same guy that owned the Partners used to work at
Ridgewood. Love City.
Love City.
That's what I've heard.
Well, there goes Ridgewood. And hello, Cheddars.
We'll be just down the street here.
We'll just be next door.
Totally so that's it from Chili's.
I'm just going to stay here all week.
We're gonna be at Cheddars.
Some people
15,
are going to Ridgewood,
so
by the way.
We'll see you later.
Okay, bye.
Right over here. Conrad and I want to talk.
Hey, no.
He said he wanted to say something.
All right, so join us next week. Hey.
What up, Woo?
We got each other sharing.